Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh.
Did you want to?
Sorry.
Say?
I'll let you.
Next time.
Karen is a professor at Columbia University.
No one's better at quantum physics than you.
I always do that.
She reunites with Abby after Abby publishes the book without her permission.
Ghosts from our past, both literally and figuratively.
I don't even know how you got that. I thought I burned both copies.
It's on Amazon.
What?
It's on books on tape, too. Only I know how to read.
So she has to go and tell Abby to take it down.
I'm up for tenure right now. And if my colleagues Google my name, that is the first thing that comes up, along with a ghost emoji now. Thank you very much.
She ends up going on a call and seeing a ghost.
Hello. That stuff went everywhere, by the way, in every crack. Very hard to wash off.
Erin is the believer who's had her belief thrust upon her.
Ghosts are real! I believe in ghosts because I just saw when they're real!
Who is that?
I wasn't fired. I'll be back in 10 minutes.
So she goes through a bit of a crisis.
They should put you back in therapy, you freak.
Punched him in the face.
Erin wants to be successful in the real world. She wants to be respected.
They're calling us frauds.
We don't want a panic.
We don't want mass hysteria.
Get out of the city! Get out of the city!